What's going on, guys? Today, I'm going to be showing y'all how to turn the profile picture you made into a banner for your Twitter or YouTube or anything you want. So we're going to be using Fonto, which is the app we used last time to make our profile picture, and an app called PixArt. So open up PixArt, and let me get this project I was working on out of the way. And then you're going to create a new project, scroll down, and click on a blank white background. And then you're going to press on Crop. And then the bottom of the screen, it's going to tell you what you can crop it into. So we're going to click Twitter header, and then we're going to crop it into that. And then we're going to go ahead and just save that picture. And that's all we're going to be needing PixArt for. So now you're going to open up Fonto, and you're going to bring up that picture. And now you're going to also load up the profile pic you made in my last video. And then you're going to want to size that up however much you want. Make sure it's centered on the screen. It looks way better centered on the screen. So I'm just going to mess around with the size settings. Make sure it looks all good. So after you do this, you're going to want to put your socials in there. So I already have these images cut out and in my camera roll. Y'all can just do that with the app eraser like I showed y'all last time. So I'm going to pull up the YouTube logo and I'm going to center it on the screen. And then we're just going to adjust it, put it near the edge. And then we're also going to go get the Twitch logo. And then we're going to put that on the other side of the screen and center it and size it up. Make it the same size as close as you can to the YouTube logo. Looks so much better. And then after you're done messing around with that, you're going to want to add your text for the name of your channels or whatever. So I'm going to look for my font, the same font as you used on the profile picture. You're going to load it up and you're going to type your social names in there. I'm using Detox Prisma for my YouTube, because that's what I'm going to change it to once I can change my name again on YouTube. Then you're just going to align that as best you can with the YouTube logo, Twitch logo, Twitter logo, whatever you're using. And after you do that, if you made another social, you're also going to want to do that for that one too. I'm going to center it up. And then after you're done with that, you want to go find some overlay effects for your accidentally opened eight ball. You're going to want to find overlay effects. So I'm going to search up purple lightning. And basically what an overlay effect is, it like puts a little bit more pizzazz on your banner. And you're also going to want to type in transparent so you can save it as a transparent image. So as you see, this one's transparent. So we're going to go ahead and save this one. And we're going to go ahead and find another one. This one's good. Oh, nope, it's not transparent though. You got to make sure it's transparent. Okay, and this one's transparent, so we're going to go ahead and save it. And then we're going to go back to Fonto. And then we're going to load up. First, I'm going to load up the shorter image. And you're going to want to make sure that it's behind your profile picture like I'm setting it up right now. After you see that's all good, you're going to want to drag it out and you're going to want to click on alpha. This basically makes it like lighter. It like, it's a hard word to describe. You can see it on the screen though. So you're going to want to adjust it and then you're going to move it back behind your profile picture. You want to make your profile picture the top layer. So you're gonna wanna actually add in the lightning or whatever you're using first. So now I'm gonna open up the images and grab my other image that I downloaded. We're gonna go ahead and make it a little bit bigger so it fits the whole banner. And this one's really bright, so we're gonna have to dim it down a little bit. So we're gonna click on alpha. We're gonna adjust it to whatever we feel like. Around this looks decent. And after that, you're gonna center back your profile picture. and you're basically done with the banner. You're gonna save it, you're gonna go over to Twitter or whatever platform you're using and you want this banner to be for. And as you see, it is a perfect fit. You don't have to crop anything, it's perfect. So I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial on turning your profile picture into a banner. If you want to see more, make sure to subscribe. I'm starting a series, and I'll see y'all guys in the next video.